Wait.
Peter and Worm collide in the middle. Stick cleans it up. Burn early goal. And oh, St. Peter, is that on net? I think it is. And it's a goal. Gets it over St. Peter. And oh, what a save by Stick. It hit the crossbar and now Stick going the other way. And he has a goal. 3-0 Melbourne. Now starting to go the other way and Stick has a fourth goal for Melbourne. Some demos come in, the Worm controls it, and finally, no, he shoots it high. And that was going towards the middle. Another one for Stick. Just to say they scored, and now it hits the ground. The house is packed here at Neon Fields for the Hamilton's first ever home playoff game. They've had the fight to this point, upsetting Wellington and then winning game one, and now they have the chance to win two in a row at home to send themselves to the championship. Melbourne won the last game 5-0. Hamilton needs to make adjustments. They're wearing their purple alternates. Melbourne wearing their blue aways. Let's kick it down to the field for kickoff of game number three. Here we go. Worm is on the faceoff against St. Peter. They collide in the middle. The ball's sitting in the middle. St. Peter not in the goal. But St. Peter's able to retreat while he's getting bumped. And oh, Stick has an open goal! And it's in! Melbourne strikes early once again. Back-to-back games where Stick strikes early to give them a lead. And Worm overcome this early disaster once again. Yesterday, they weren't able to. They didn't score a single goal. Bumps are coming in. St. Peter misses that ball. Stick and St. Peter in the corner with it. Worm in the corner. Stick with a bad hit! And it's an own goal! And Hamilton ties it up! A terrible play from Stick! The crowd has erupted. The first home playoff game in the history of the Hamilton eruption. And they're tied up 1-1. Just like they're tied up 1-1 in the series. This is a turning point for the series. Someone will take the lead in the series. And oh, Stick with another bad hit! But man, it doesn't get into the net. Oh wait, no, that was a good hit actually. This is Hamilton's goal. It was just a very weird play by their own goal from Hamilton. And oh, Worm pushing that through. That one's hit away. A demo laid on by adversity. Stick doesn't know what to do with that, so he's gonna back off as adversity kind of forces him to. It's 1-1 still. A close game. Worm tries to push. It gets hit away. He really needed adversity about to go in there and demo Stick. And oh, I mean St. Peter. And oh, he did that right there. Stick on retreat mode. And that's a pinch into the corner. 3 minutes remaining. A shot from Stick. And Melbourne has the lead. Stick gets his second goal of the game. He goes into the air quite early, but then coasts right into the ball and slams it into the net. It's a 2-1 lead. How will Hamilton respond to that one? There's plenty of time. But goals will need to be scored. And oh my gosh, that one's going towards the net. Stick can't put it in. Now Worm is a little bit of a breakaway. Can Adversbach get the demo? Yes. But no, Worm cannot push that through. He goes back for a boost. And a bad hit by adversity to clear it for Melbourne. And Stick gets a hat trick. A 3-1 lead. Melbourne running away at this game. And they might be running away with the series. offense desperately needed right now for this Hamilton team. And all that's going towards the net. Unbelievable. It's a goal for Stick, his fourth of the game. Hamilton crumbling here at home. They allowed one goal in the first game. They allowed five in game two. And now they've allowed four in game three. Here we go. It's sitting out there. Here comes Worm. Can he make a move? No, it's hit the other way. St. Peter with a goal. The crowd here stunned as Melbourne is piling on the goals. It's a 5-1 lead for the Melbourne Wallabies. That one's knocked away. St. Peter hits it down. At first about sending it back the other way. But knocking it on net. That one's in the air. A bump. Bouncing. Stick trying to clear it. And he will. Worm probably should have gone in and tried and scored that. But he doesn't. Stick hits it away. Worm hits it the other way. St. Peter with a good clear. Time running out. There is still 2 minutes, but they've only scored one goal the whole game. And St. Peter is playing excellent defense. Stick gets bodied by both of the Hamilton players, but he gets a shot on net, and it's a goal. Five goals for Stick. It's 6-1. A disappointing performance yet again from Hamilton. They had so much promise after that game one domination. But Melbourne, domination ever since that point. Outscoring them 11-1 in the last two games. And oh my god, that's going to be on net, I think. And that's going to be... No, it hits off the corner of the post and the crossbar. That Stick hits it again and it's in. 7-1 lead for Melbourne. Here comes Stick. Now here comes a Worm the other way. He has to try and get control of it. He can't get control of it right now. They have a terrible game. He has it on the sidewall, pushing it forward. One demo. Here comes the next. And oh, adversity about hits it the other way. Some boos raining down from the crowd after that one. As Hamilton can't get their offense going for the second straight game. And oh, over St. Peter. But Stick will be there. Oh, but St. Peter with an own goal. Both of Hamilton's goals are own goals by Melbourne. That'll make it 7-2. They meet in the middle. Worm hits it to the side. Worm going backwards. And that's cleared by St. Peter. Going towards the center. Worm almost hit AdversityBot into the ball. Now Worm has control. Demo laid on Stick. Worm just drops it in there. He's conceding at this point. 2 seconds left. Melbourne has two wins in a row. They have a 2-1 series lead. And they're going to play right here tomorrow at Neon Fields with a chance to advance to the championship. Stick with another incredible game. He has a chance to be the playoff MVP if he keeps this up. Worm, a disappointing performance. And Hamilton is facing elimination. as they have many times all season. We'll see if they can fight back in the series tomorrow.